vodka bottle, smell of the wetland after the rain. Make it a perfume, send it to your house.
Perhaps you all have known about this. That word sometimes worn out of logic. Every single thing could be happen, including the big thing that comes from small thing, just like this.
If this life is one act, why do we lay all these traps? We put them right in our path when we just wanna be free. I will not waste my days making up.
Morning, guys. How are you today? I have a good news for you all. We got a quiz today, so just prepare yourself, alright?
Sir, why it is so suddenly, sir?
Sir, you didn't tell us anything about quiz last week.
Well, forgive me for that, okay? I have to make it early because I'm not available for the next meeting. Okay, get yourself ready. And now I will prepare the test, alright?
Man, where is Henry? Is he here you?
I don't know, man. Just call him to come.
I can't call him. Hey, Henry, try to call him.
All right, okay.
Hello?
Hello? Henry, where are you?
I'm here still my breathing loss. What's the matter?
Henry, get ready to hear. We got a quiz.
What? Are you serious? Okay, I'll get there.
I'm Henry, a last year student in one non-state college in Metro. I graduated with nice result and get my dream job, but I got my problem this recent days. Too much late.
This mouse hole like a dirty words. The dirt sinks out of my ears. Red is thinking on blue.
Forgive me for being late.
You know,
what time is it now?
It's already 8:20.
Sorry guys, you can't take the quiz today.
Please, let me answer.
No. It isn't in the contract, right? And we got the deal. Now, go and close the door.
Thanks, sir. How fit you are, Henry?
Alright. Don't try to cheating. No mercy for you, if I know. Okay?
That's Avi, a smart, a kind-hearted, all guys just try to close to her. I wish I could.
Hey, Avi.
Hey.
How about the quiz?
It's my good day, Hen. Alhamdulillah, I did it well. By the way, where were you so late?
Hari semua blastek. I was up so late. How about the final test?
So hard to gather all guys. We just have few week more.
I'll have you call them this afternoon on the spot.
Nadia, where are you going? Anybody see me?
We will go get some drink. Effie is upstairs. She is alone. Hurry, go for here.
Okay.
I guess they've come.
Where is the script?
Oh, Aritis, check it. Fi, how about your thesis?
Oh, it's not yet clear.
Why, Fi?
I got so many things to be repaired.
That's normal. Be cool.
Miho?
Amin. Fi. How if we married after this graduation?
Henry, what are you talking about? We are friends.
Hey, stay cool. Just kidding. Anyway, we do not feel threat. It's cool, we haven't, right?
If you fun, babe. Taste after sweet, sour, salty, and bitter. I think I will marry you.
Look, here they are, Ja. Hey, hi, Hen. Sorry we late.
We got some will.
Really? Where are they?
Don't tire.
Here they are.
Coffee cups are getting cold. Mind the people passing by. They don't know I'll be leaving soon. I'll fly away tomorrow to far away. Without you, I'll be looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? Looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? I've been meaning to call you soon. We're in different times. You might not be home now, but would you take a message? I'll try to stay awake and fight your presence in my head. And I'll be looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Should be kind enough to remember me. And I'll be looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be looking out my window, seeing Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember? And I'll be hearing my own footsteps under Adelaide sky. Would you be kind enough to remember me?
Morning, sir. How are you doing?
We move as
we met him there.
That sounds good. I will go to my room, have a nice walk, okay? Vivo, is it in our company? Will you be this, Mr. Harry?
Yes, sir. I heard it well. It seems that we won't send our employees home. I hope it won't happen.
But what if it really happened? What do you think?
I wish we all will be okay.
Okay, I try my best. Any else?
Are you from this afternoon, sir? About half of our lunch?
Well, let's see then. I call you next. Okay, I go there.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
Henry, come in. Sit down, please.
Thanks, sir.
How are you this morning?
I'm good, sir. Sir, do you want to tell to me?
First, I would like to say sorry. This recent month, we're just a hard time for our company. There is decreasing of stock. That's why we take this decision to send some employees home. And there is you in the list. How to take this, but I just have to. Well, I would like to thank you.
Astagfirullah, ya Allah.
Hey, Henry. You are home. In Sual.
No, it's a mess.
Hey, what's up, ma'am? Tell me your problem.
I was worried because of Rasen and Mubati. I don't understand.
Calm down, man. It's already happy anyway. Believe that there will be better dressing for you. How about hang out later to refresh your mind a while?
Where are we going?
Just follow me.
This way, leak.
Oh my god, you wreck, man.
Maybe there is a repair shop next there.
You wreck, let's go there.
Okay.
Thank you.
How about browsing in internet center? Will you find something?
Henry, this.
Thanks.
Finally, Henry works as a food tester at one exclusive cafe. What he has to do is just count and keep score whether the food is deserved to be served and eaten. And Henry has to wait around for 20 until 30 minutes to taste for the next sample.
Where are you going, girls?
We are going for hangout, Uncle Ben.
Oh, really? Have fun. And don't take too long, okay?
Okay, Dad. Bye.
Be careful.
Super busy, sometimes I got so much exhausted. For sure. By the way, when will you get married?
Well, I think you should go first. I will focus my career and my lovely job for now.
Hey, you get lack of time. Don't you remember how old are you now? Are you still close your heart while you have another dream man?
No worry guys, sooner you all got a happy news from me. Okay, turn to next topic.
Look, she's blessing.
Amai, share me some tips for make this beautiful dress.
Sure, next time.
It's so beautiful, Mai. I'm very interested about this.
Hi, Ivy.
Who are you, Henry? It's been long time we not see you.
I'm doing good anyway. As you know, how about you? What are you doing now?
I'm good. I work in my dance company. How about you?
Our viewer, as a food tester. Ivy, do you change your phone number? It's hard not to call you.
Oh, wait. This is my number. Tell me when I'm gonna see you again.
How long will I feel this pain? Okay, I already said it. I call you. Now I'm going to buy you.
Okay, just call me anytime.
Thank you.
master, I have to innovate all the taste. But this is just one last taste I still can't find. I know what's this. I just can't make it by myself. It's not about taste, it's through tongue, even boot. Oh God, it's hard for me.
Someone sent this cap for you.
Really? Who is from?
He is outside there.
Anatomically, tongue is able to differ for taste: sweet, sour, salty, and bitter. There's no 50s, but I already know what is this and still believe this. Will you marry me, my 50? Sometimes words work illogically. If I were never fired, I'd never be like this, being a food tester. Which means I'll never try to find this new taste. Never meet Evie, and I'll go different story. Maybe Evie would cook by other men, and I maybe I'll never realize about this forever. It's her. She's my 50s.
We got a quiz today, right?
Action.
Hello, Henry, where are you?
Henry, get ready. Quiz. Sorry.
Action.
Sir, you didn't tell us about.
How pretty you are, Henry.
Lain. Action.
Man, where is Henry? Is he here you? Henry, get ready to hear. We
got a quiz now.
Where are you going, girls?
Well, I think you should...
Hey, you get lack of time. Don't you remember how old are you now? You're...
I'm doing good now. Ice!
Yeah.
You're not dumb.
You're not dumb. Okay, I will some drink. Get some drink. If your phone fifth after this, balik bi.
Hi.
Well, get. Well.
Abang, mana bang? Kasih.
Rak, Lik, tolong Lik, aku rasa medun. Rak, 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 Lik. Oi, tangi oi, aku rasa medun. Ra.
Nah, dari sini tadi nih gua ngambil sunrise-nya. Keren enggak? Ra.
Beh, jangan nek turu kayak bangkek kabeh. Lik. Lik.
Woi, tolong woi aku ning dhuwur woi. Lik.
Pak bro.
Hey man, what's up man? Ibu bisa beri.
That sounds good.
Oh.
I here. I here. But what if it really?
Yes, I'll double win.
Well, next then. I call you next. Well, cut, sorry.
Teman-teman, ini minggu 2 pemutaran film kita. Kami sedang akan mengambil adegan take ke-7. Di mana di situ Henry akan mengalami kebocoran ban di saat dia berputar-putar. Cuaca sangat tidak mendukung sekali. Waktu kami hanya 3 hari maksud saya. Banyak rintangan. Hujan, handicap lowbat, kostum salah, dan sebagainya. Tapi, berkat kekompakan kami, ya Alhamdulillah, film kami telah berjalan 85% atau 90%. Oke, okay, good luck buat promo saya, A1, the best for you, oke?
Okay? Wow, gila men. Ini adegan terakhir film kita ini. harinya adalah hari Rabu. Gila capek banget. Tapi sukses lah buat kelompok gue.
Min,
semoga apa namanya? Belok tahu.
Terus siapa?
Semoga inilah jadi yang terbaik dan ini jadi kenangan bagi kita. Oke. Okay?
Amin. Oke, okay, guys. Sip.
Akhirnya selesai juga dari semua take 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Terima kasih semua buat yang telah mendukung, buat semua teman-teman saya, buat aktor utama, buat asisten kameramen, kru, semuanya. Alhamdulillah semuanya berjalan dengan lancar. Mungkin ada suatu kendala di setiap bagian-bagian, cuman dari kendala tersebut kami bisa menyatukan kekuatan kami dan kami telah berhasil menyelesaikan semua rangkaian take demi take dan scene demi scene. Nanti malam akan kami edit video itu dan buat kalian yang ingin menonton jangan lupa biar saksikan. Gila banget men, gokil nih film anjrit. Udah? Oh iya, satu lagi kelupaan. Gue lupa ngucapin terima kasih yang sebesar-besarnya buat Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala karena atas kekuatan dan semua karunianya kami dapat menyelesaikan ini. Buat Mr. Farudin, terima kasih telah memberikan motivasi kepada kami karena kami nggak, ini film ini kami buat bukan untuk membuat mencari atau nilai dari Anda, maaf sebelumnya, tapi kami membuat film ini lebih dari itu karena kami ingin membuat suatu kenangan manis di antara kita nanti setelah kita akan berpisah dan mempunyai anak masing-masing. Ini cerita gue di masa depan seperti itu. Dan satu lagi, film ini saya dedikasikan buat keluarga, teman, semua orang yang dicintai, termasuk semua orang-orang yang telah meninggalkan kami yang kami telah cintai. Oke, okay? thank you buat kamu orang. I love you all.
Hariku
akan
inside.
Wih, kau boleh jangan ngawur kayak
wong
ki.
Kanong iki lho. Wis solo iki.
Tajam mulu busuk.
Tajam.
Lagi-lagi
metu
lagi.
Ya, Mbak. Tenteng,
tenteng.
Ini yang jawabin
belum ini. Iya.
Jangan. Tenang.
Man, where is Henry? Is he here you?
Inilah kekompakan anak-anak A1 yang sedang menggila setelah selesai menyelesaikan acting filmnya.
Oleh aku, film.
Sama
Ame mana? Oh iya. Kenapa enggak mana dia?
Saya.
Kayak gini, tak anu. Jangan nyerang.
Eh, apa
dia
tadi?
Oh,
pancing
mau lagi.
Siapa mana?
Dia yang nyuapin ini, yang nyuapin.
Siapa mana?
Yang gua.
Tentang perasaan ini ketika kau terjatuh, pastikan nafasku menyelamatkanmu. Hariku untukmu.
lagi terusin.
Tapi nggak mati dia, nggak ganti. Ini ya.
Yes!